what's going on, guys? Starlord 79 back in the Vim Free Guys today. And today, we're going to be playing some more Star Wars Battlefront 2. And yeah, we're going to be doing the next mission, our campaign. So let's go there. The Battle of Endor. And on my other account, I am currently on the Storm, which yeah. And the only reason I'm doing another video of this today, since I did earlier this morning, I did a video on this, the first part. But yeah. And yeah, I still have I'm still sick, so yeah. All right, we just gotta wait for this to load. Do this. Oh yeah, guys, remember to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. All right, we're finally here.
One target dead ahead, following.
Understood, my brother.
What's your sense?
Somehow that guy didn't hear that shot from her. Or him. Let's go.
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel command design working. No targets in sight. The queen
vector. I don't see a single inbound here. Huh? Negative. She saw me. Draw, you do that. Wait, no. Whoever shot him, good job.
Shot the area.
Oh, did I not do this? Oh, yeah, I did.
Weapon 3, neutralize all targets.
Yes, Yamama. Understood.
Oh no, I need to run. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Don't want to go out to the fire though. Got him. Got him.
That's all over. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
All right.
Clear.
There's copy over. There's rebel commanders. What are you going to do?
We should.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them as soon as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Gamma, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hess, contact the Inquisitor. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander.
That's a lot. Wait, what? I was gonna say, have they not seen me after I shot the first person? Oh gosh. Oh no. Is he shooting?
We have to help our troopers. Go.
I don't want to back up a little bit. No. Yes, got it. Got him.
Here
much longer.
Come on.
Well, what was that? Are those ships? Yeah, I think those are rebel ships. Probably after they destroyed the Death Star when they don't fly away or something. Officers make their own.
Be ready, Agent
Half. Oh! Oh gosh. This is a good. No. Run, I'm just gonna run. Run! Oh, I can't believe I survived that.
Shot that spy.
You know, I'll get it.
Joy, disable them.
You guys are getting annoying. Crap. Wait, who are shooting at me? Oh, I see. Take it. Got him.
What's your position?
I could use my rocket launcher that whole time. Let's go.
The TIE fighters are on the top level. We won't make it unless you take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hand, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Boom! Okay, I'll use it now.
We need to take down that walker.
I will. I gotta wait for it to recharge. Okay. The clue is, I'm just gonna be shooting at these guys. I ever died. Well, on his profile. I think I was stuck at the gunner house.
Agent Miko, situation report. Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion.
Go.
Up and fire.
Got it.
Heavy weapons on that rebel.
forgot I was on the Empire side. I was about to shoot this guy. I can't see. I hate these. Oh, crap. Dang it, I don't have the missile launcher. Looks like I'm just shooting it. Alright, I got this. Oh! I thought I was on the rubber side. I keep forgetting. I'm gonna take the rocket launcher now, since I didn't have it. All right.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Let's go.
Push forward.
I might utter a sound. I am on the fifth mission, I believe, because yeah, after this is the second mission, and after this is fighter mission. After you, yeah, you're the top fighter, and then you have to shoot people on them. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Savage Gamer. Oh god. Looks like we did it.
Well,
now we're going to the Death Star, which is destroyed.
The Admiral created Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Well, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. Do hope you all have enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and also subscribe to Savage Gamer channel and my channel. Turn on post notifications. And then yeah, that is the second part of Lego Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. And yeah, we will be doing the third part either later today or either tomorrow. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.